unbelievable, it screams of fighting for justice, if that's what it means. Why so much hatred and too many scenes?